Hey, we're back. Okay. Oh, I'm in here. Let me settings. I'm gonna turn down the mouse sensitivity because holy cow. All right. On host. Oh, sorry about that. Okay. My apologies. All right. So, I think I've got everything cleaned up now. The CPU doesn't seem to be running quite as angrily now. Because holy cats. Okay. So. Connections. That is some interactive. Yep. Okay. Cursor is much nicer now that I've turned it down. Oh. So now this is interesting. I like this. I like the fact that they actually added this. Because this came out in, like, 95? Hints off, because I am a serious gamer. Yeah, I'm not quite sure. Oh, darn it! That was the other thing that I was going to put in my overlay, and I completely forgot to. Hang on, just a second. I was going to put the name of the game in here. Text. Oh good, now you get to listen to Widget grouse at me. Oh boy, Widget is... Widget is super widgeting. There we go. Hi, Widget. Zadok, I'm not sure whether... I think there's, like, a little bit of dialogue that might be different if you choose male or female, but I don't think it affects that much. It's just interesting and a little weird because you're, you know, the standard faceless, silent protagonist. And I apologize because I'm also trying to keep the cat from losing her mind. Oh, okay. Let's see here. So, there's a key. Get the key. Ding. Let's see. Let me go in. Oh boy, I forgot about him.
You're probably wondering where you are. My study. Well, virtually. Oh, I suppose it's real enough. You can move around in here, you can look at things, explore all you like, but there's only one way to get out. I don't quite know how to explain this. You see, this room is part of a much larger place that doesn't... I call it the web, and everything on the web represents a thought or a thing or a person or an event that happened once upon a time. Only problem is, none of it makes much sense on its own. And what is worse, somebody or something has accelerated the natural rate of chaos. So the web is falling apart fast. And the only way to escape is to find a pathway of connecting links on the web that will lead you out. And there's very little time. That's about all I can tell you right now. I'm starting to fade. Oh, and who am I? I'm James Burke. Well, virtually. Think of me as a kind of ghost in the machine.
I hope this remains playable. Like I said, I didn't have this much lag when I tested it earlier. But we're doing better this time, that's for sure. Oh, gosh. No, actually, this is, not a short game. It's probably about as big as Myst, really. The initial area is just deceptively tiny. I'm really hoping that we don't have serious, serious video problems. I apologize that this isn't behaving 100% properly. Oh, now the fix-it place is open. Okay. And the apothecary. Let's go in the apothecary.
Would you care to buy an unguent, salve, or embrocation? Or perhaps you'd be interested in my wide selection of chemicals. This phosphorus, for instance, quite useful. I got it from an alchemist I know.
Well, that seemed to play okay. I wonder if there's just something goofy about that intro video from James Burke.
I have newt 8 shillings. I've got generic for 6. That'll be 6 shillings.
I don't have shilling.
That'll be 2 shillings. I'm sorry, I can't sell you leeches without a prescription from a barber.
Okay.
4 shillings.
Even tell what any of this is.
4 shillings. 4 shillings. That'll be 2 shillings.
I don't have any shilling. Yeah, adventure game economies. Who knew? So I have to make some money somewhere. Bucket! Bucket is free! Okay, free bucket.
Hey, stranger! Looking for a bargain in previously owned electronics? Well, you've come to the right place. Take your time. You'll need more than a few shillings for that. That's a one of a kind. I couldn't part with that for less than a can. That comes with a 90-day warranty, but it don't come cheap. Bob's Fix-It. Service worth waiting for. Yeah, this is Bob. Hi, how you doing? Well, hey, I'm waiting on a part, all right? I'll call you when it's finished. Okay. I said I would, didn't I? Bye.
Let's see. What's this?
You'll need more. That comes with a 90.
Oh boy, now the video's getting even weird.
You'll need more than a few shillings for that. That comes with a 90-day warranty, but it don't come cheap.
You seem to be having spikes in the CPU where it wigs out.
That'll be out of your price range by the looks of you.
Oh, thanks. That's polite.
That's practically new. I don't think you could afford that.
This guy's a jerk.
That's practically new. I don't think you could afford that. That's a one of a kind. I couldn't part with that for less than a king's ransom. That's a one of a kind. I couldn't part with that for less than a king's ransom.
Yeah, they're a bit weird. I mean, I don't know how well it came across in what came out of James Burke's intro video, but the conceit here is that we're in this virtual space where history has sort of started to warp and collide with itself, and so it kind of is all kind of screwed up in one amalgamated place. So, let's see here. What's this message say?
That's practically new. I don't think you could afford that.
That is a piercing sound. That actually came out pretty well. So yeah, the other thing that happens in this game is that as you find links in this connection chain, they show up down here on the bottom, and you can click on them to get little clips from a connections episode that's related to it. So it's educational. Scrubby, scrubby, scrubby. Whoa. Okay. Video playback. Somewhat CPU tied. Pencil. Pencil. Oh, hi, James.
Yes, you've found a significant item. Interesting, the pencil. Did you know...
And graphite crystals have extremely regular atomic spacings, which made them ideal for the first experiments in X-ray diffraction.
So what? Well, carborundum is the key to linking the pencil with something else on the web. That you might just...
Boy, these videos are kind of all over the map in terms of how well they come out. Okay, I can tell you from having seen the episode that's from, that he was talking about the pattern for DNA.
Not yet.
Oh no. It's that guy. My brother and I have this running gag where if we're waiting for something, we say not yet a lot, and it's because of this.
Not yet. Not yet. Not yet.
It just does that whenever you can't actually use an inventory item. It does it incessantly. It's hilarious. At least we thought it was hilarious, and we were, you know, I was 10, so... Let's see if there's anything else on the desk. Typewriter. The systems fall apart, but in the case of the web, the process has made certain everyday objects strangely significant. They'll hold the web together for a while if a way can be found to link them up. Okay. Video game conceits. It's a nice to-do list, James. I think the problem that I'm having with the video is that the playback seems to be spiking the CPU in the VM, and that combined with the stream seems to be really kind of cutting into the performance. And for whatever reason, the way that the game plays the video back, the audio and the video get desynced from one another. And then when the video ends, the audio just stops. So. Ding. Oh, I got carbon paper.
It's hard to believe, but this flimsy piece of copying technology connects to a hulking machine. It also links to an...
This might be really frustrating. Notes. Let me open up a notepad so that I can take notes. Whoa, notepad is freaking out. Chill. Okay. Document. TV. Hair shop. 284-6466. Okay. Yeah, I apologize again for the video behaving weirdly. I'm hoping that it doesn't go completely off the rails at some point. But as I recall, you don't have, like, as I recall, not as much of the gameplay is tied to video. So, you know, it's not like if you missed, they cut off before they told you which book to, or which pattern to look for in the fireplace. But we'll have to see how it goes.
Yes, this is Robert Holmsted, the research center. We've been having some really strange problems down here. We didn't know who else to call. Do you suppose you could come by around noon?
Okay. Let's call the TV repair shop guy.
Hello?
Yes, this is Robert Homestead, the research center. We've been having some really strange problems down here. We didn't know who else to call. Do you suppose you could come by around noon?
I'll be right there.
Hacks. We are literally a silent protagonist. We can't say anything. On you, but I can't. Oh dear. I hope that's not broken. Come back to that. Oh, all right. He left. Thanks, Bob. Maybe I would have said something in a woman's voice that, like, I actually never played this as the, with the female option, because, you know, it never occurred to me. Power. There we go. Ooh, messy noise.
Congratulations on your purchase of a new Acme Drawbridge opener. You've just purchased the finest drawbridge opener money can buy, and with proper care, it will provide you with dependable service for many years to come. Most maintenance should be reserved for your Acme certified technician. However, there are some adjustments that you can make yourself. If the drawbridge fails to open, it may be because the output voltage is improperly adjusted. To adjust the voltage, open the voltage regulator panel with the supplied key, attach an oscilloscope, and adjust the voltage using the adjustment knob. The voltage must be set to exactly 12.5 volts. If you are unable to obtain a reading of 12.5 volts on your oscilloscope, it may be because the three switches on the oscilloscope are not set properly. The left switch should be set to the up position, the center switch should be set down, and the right switch should be set to the up position. Then readjust the voltage knob to obtain the proper voltage. Here at Acme, our
okay. Yeah, I was waiting for it to cut off there too, Zadok, and fortunately it didn't. Alright, I know there's a voltage regulator around here somewhere. They said there was. Oh, come on. Ah, there it is. I found it. Up, down, up. We also don't have, right, because we need phosphorus, because it doesn't have phosphorus on the thing. But we need money, and I'm willing to bet the freaking painting. There we go. Puzzle logic. Oh no, what's the combination? What's the combination? Desk. Shoot. Let's see. I can't do that trick again. Oh, hey, I never looked at this. Not that there's anything to look at. That's fine. This is not a big area. I love how polite we are not actually stealing anything off of his shelves once he's left. Except, of course, for the oscilloscope, but he told us we could have that, so... God, that music is so bizarre.
Would you care to buy an unguent, salve, or embrocation?
No.
Or perhaps you'd be interested in my wide selection of chemicals. This phosphorus, for instance. Quite useful. I got it. That'll be sick.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more thing here to try and get this to behave itself better, and that is, I'm going to close the Twitch dashboard. So that I'm not also streaming at the same time that I'm, you know, streaming. Let's see if that does any better.
Would you care to buy an unguent, salve, or embrocation? Well, perhaps you'd be interested in my wide selection of chemicals. This phosphorus, for instance, quite useful. I got it from an alchemist I know.
Okay. A little bit better performance now.
That'll be 6 shillings. That'll be 2 shillings.
Where do I get shillings? Where do I, like, I'm pretty sure the shillings are in the safe. Where's the combination for the safe? Can't get water. Okay, never. Did I lose you guys in chat? I don't see anybody. Hang on. You guys are still in chat, sound off, because I can't, I don't see anybody anymore now that I've left the dashboard. Oh, okay, you're still here, Zab. That's weird, it doesn't actually show anybody, like, the usernames aren't showing up in the chat user list. That's weird. Oh, no, that's the channel list. That's the channel list, not the viewer list. That's the bottom. Don't mind me. I'll get used to this Twitch thing eventually. Okay. I've dropped a few frames, but I also seem to be running at about 12 or 15 frames per second, Zad, which I just need to get a better streaming rig set up, I think. That's weird, Zach. Sorry if it, I hope it's not too distracting.
I have newt 8 shillings. I've got generic for 6. Four shillings. Four shillings.
I may be regretting not turning on hints. I'm actually going to see if I missed something in my videos. I'm going to see if I can find a walkthrough real quick. James, your InfoWeb driver's license has expired. So let's see. I'm guessing this is indicating the combination, but it's either 12212 or 12212. Thanks, Zed. 22. I think I might have goofed that. Maybe I'm turning it too far. Thank you. left, right, left. Riveting, exciting action. What the heck? Really, come on. otherwise it's 12-212, which seems wrong. I need to actually back out of this thing this time. I'm not sure why it reset that one. Hey! Shillings! Success! That was obnoxious.
That'll be six.
I do not have 6 shillings.
Not yet.
God.
That'll be 6.
Why? Why you do this? Why?
I have newt 8 shillings.
Back. No, he's just gone.
That'll be.
Okay, now what the hell is this?
Good choice. Be careful now.
Not yet.
What is it?
That'll be 6 shillings. I have newt 8 shillings. I've got generic for 6.
What is that? She just said it's 2 shillings. I don't know what it is.
Not yet.
Nope. Aw, dang it.
Not yet.
Oh, I'm gonna spill this on something just so I can tell what the hell it is.
Not yet.
nondescript yellow blob.
Not yet. Not yet. Not yet.
Great, we bought something that I don't. What is it, though? Tell me what this is.
Would you care to buy an unguent, salve, or embrocation? Or perhaps you'd be interested in my wide selection of chemicals.
I can't skip.
That's marked down to 2.
Really? It's marked down to 2 shillings now that I've bought something for 2 shillings. Well, can I trade?
That? What do I need with leeches when my own customers bleed me? Good choice. Be careful now.
Fair enough. Whatever. How was that leeches? Okay, whatever. Tweet. Mechanical age sound effects. Oh good, no music. Whoa, that MIDI. That is some good MIDI. Real.
None but the royal family and knights of the realm shall enter.
Okay. Whole lot of nothing. Alright. Ooh, that door is animated.
The basement's flooded, and this bloody pumps on the blink. Starts like a house of fire and then peters out. I think it has to do with the cylinder cooling down. In fact, I'll bet that's what. Or my name's not... Watt. James Watt. Oh, well. I'm going home.
It was going so well, and then it wasn't. Okie dokie. Shovel! Water. Oh. I got a thingy. Let's hear the thingy. Okay. We didn't really lose anything in that video cutting off. Yeah, got the water. ray? Not, oh, okay, hang on. Okay. Clank. Oh. Oh boy, some of these, what's this? Okay. Ah, there we go. Now I have a shovel full of coal. Please tell me I only need one shovel full of coal. Oh, I just have infinite shovels full of coal. Well, that's nice. Alright, so now I need a match. There are not a whole lot of frames in this game. And then there's these two useless ones on the ends. That's great. Why? This thing. Ding. Still don't have a match. How am I supposed to light the thing if I don't have a match? I want to light the thingy. Coal deposit. It's the water. Let's put it back up. Here. We need to have some sort of ignition source. Are you kidding me? Why?
Weird, this, isn't it?
Yeah.
Chaotic. But that's the web in its current state. Anyway, you've found a significant item. Phosphorus by itself just flares. But for the wood to catch fire, you also need... You've made a connection. And a double one. Paraffin is used in...
Oh, boy. Okay, first of all, let's not be standing in a place where there's also other things playing. What is lagging so bad? Nothing, this is just chewing up all of my CPU. Oh boy. I don't know why this is so grouchy. Okay, so I've got a match. I can go light the boiler. Let's light the boiler. Okay. What? Okay. Are you supposed to be doing something? Oh, I hope the game isn't broken. That would suck. Don't be broken, game. Game, please don't be broken. Oh, you know what? I probably need to stoke it.
Not yet. Not yet.
Okay. Oh, this is crazy. This is slightly obtuse, and it's slightly more obtuse than I remember it being. And I remember it being kind of obtuse. So we got a boiler running. What does that do for us? To do. We have a boiler working. What the hell were we boiling?
None but the royal family and knights of the realm shall enter.
Keep doing your thing, dude. Please tell me I don't have backtrack as well. This is a really weird, stupid thing. At least the music in here is nice. The music in the repair shop is really obnoxious. Oh man, that tiling. So good. Come on, what are you doing? That's boiler work. Should we watch this thing on the TV? Watch the moon landing. Alright. Okay. So not sure why we turn on the freaking boiler. What does that do? What does that get us? Thank you. nothing in my inventory. This is not doing anything. Dragging it doesn't do anything. Oh, it loops. Glorious. Town, aren't you? Can't interact with anything over here anymore. What are you boiling? Oh, wait. Duh. Pump. Right. Okay. True and false. What is true and false? Who knows? Let's make the sword room really cold. Okay. Can't interact with that. Don't know what the switch is for. Hey! Ding!
Great sword, eh? How do I steal?
Contracts when it gets cold. Right. Okay. I have a sword. Can I get in now?
None but the royal family and knights of the realm shall enter.
But I have a sword. See, I have a sword.
Enter, my lord.
You're real smart. Play me like that. Alrighty. Let's go here. Here. That's just the air conditioning. Let's just turn these all off. Get the I... Oh, wait, hang on. I saw... All the annoying sound effects to stop, they only stop that one. I love that. Let's see what that does. So I'm sure that has something to do with it. Disengage force field, set switches on off small key. Set switch to false if any statement associated with it is false. Set switch to true if any statement associated with it is true. Password statements for today. Statement for switch number 1, all switches are false. Statement for switch number 3, one and only one switch is true. Okay. Well... then that's false, false, true. Okay. False, false, true. Yoink. I did a thing. Hi, James.
Well done. So DNA was revealed by graphite in the pencil that links through carborundum to the artificial diamonds that replaced alloys, some of which built Apollo for TV to show, thanks to oscilloscope phosphorus from matches with paraffin wax used in copy paper that James Watt needed for his steam pump business. Good. These links ought to stabilize the web.
Oh, okay. Sure. Oh, boy. You know, I shouldn't make too much fun, but sometimes the graphics just really wow me. Yeah. Alright. This way it is, then. Okay. That was a heck of a thing. Oh, okay. Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Orpheans. Let's go into the pub.
Hey, stranger, join me for some fizzy water? Will you look at them? Pure gold. And there's lots more where they come from. Yes, sir, the Lost Dutchman mine, and I found it. Trouble is, some varmint tore my map. Easy come.
Welcome back, Zed.
Will you look at them? Pure gold.
And can't skip.
And there's lots more where they come from. Yes, sir, the Lost Dutchman mine, and I found it. Trouble is, some varmint tore my map. Easy come, easy go.
Hi, James.
You made it. I wasn't sure I'd see you again. What happened back there anyway? Oh, well, it was quite a ride. And here we are. Great invention, this thing, isn't it?
Sudden stop. We just switched worlds just a couple of minutes ago, actually, Zad. We finished the chain and got here, and now we're in Old Westy Town. And I've got... I really do apologize about the video. It's not super great. Hopefully other games that I end up doing. Oh great, more phones. Hopefully more, you know, the other games that I end up doing or that I plan on doing don't exhibit this problem. I think the biggest problem that I'm having with this is just that it's in a VM and it's ancient.
Hey, stranger. I don't recall seeing you around here before. Care to try your hand at a game of skill? Listen, that last gent just about cleaned me out. All I got left are the keys to that shiny machine parked outside. You in? Listen, that last okay. Gent just about cleaned me out. All I got left are the keys to that shiny machine parked outside. You in?
I want to be in.
Listen, that last gent just about cleaned me out. All I got left are the keys to that shiny machine parked outside. You in?
I guess I have to have money to be in. Oh, hello.
Hey, this is Danny Don. What's your favorite radio station? That's right, KCOW, KCOW. Congratulations.
Bless him. Okay. Sure. That makes sense.
Listen, that last gent just about cleaned me out. All I got left are the keys to that shiny machine parked outside. You in?
Sure. Let's go in.
Okay. Say, I'm a little tired of the regular old card games like poker and blackjack and the like. What do you say we try something different? A game of intellect. When I take the first card, put it on the bottom of the pile, then place the next one face up, then the next one on the bottom of the pile, and the following one face up, and so on, till all the cards are on the table. What order do the cards need to be in to end up with this alternating pattern of kings and queens?
Oh, take your time.
Let me know when you're ready.
Oh, I'm so terrible at these. I hate sorting problems. First card, you put it on the bottom, and then that one went face up, so. Then the next one. The rules are you take the first card, and play it face up. Then you take the next card, and you put it on the bottom. And then you take the next card, and you play it face up. And then you take the next card, and you put it on the bottom. You keep alternating like that until you get to the end. Yes, it is a jumping puzzle, Zadok. okay. So you take the first card, you play it. Second card goes on the bottom. Next card, you play it, and that's this one. And the next card goes on the bottom. And the next card, play it. And the next card goes bottom. That's probably wrong. No. I think I lost.
There's one born every minute. How about another go?
End up having to get a deck of cards out.
Listen, that last gent just about cleaned me out.
Stop. Good. Get another quarter. Could be creepy guy. That's fine too. Sure. Okay. I'll come off.
Another winner! Congratulations!
Stop calling the same number. I forgot how doofy the audio is in this one. Okay.
There's gold in them thar hills, and you better go find some, or else you can't buy nothing in this. 34 gold nuggets.
Jesus.
36 gold nuggets.
Inflation, man. Not even once.
36 gold nuggets. 7 gold nuggets. 36 gold nuggets. 7 gold nuggets.
All right, whatever. Oh no, do I have to morph somebody? Oh boy. At least they gave me the codes. I don't know Morse. Oh, I don't have any dynamite. I need dynamite, among many other things. We're kind of rude. Oh boy.
Enter and be well. The mysteries of mesmerism are yours for the asking. Approach the master. Make your mind a complete blank. You are getting drowsy. Now, look deep into my eyes.
I don't think it's actually supposed to color shift like that, but it does make it a lot creepier. Okay, he's just gone. That's fine.
To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune? To take arms against a sea of troubles, and by opposing, end them. To die, to sleep, no more. And by a sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. 'Tis a consummation devoutly to be wished.
I don't think I have any power for this elevator. Man. They did not have very good node placement in a lot of places. Yes, female Hamlets. What has the world come to?
Go away! I've got a headache.
Okay. Those are some good chairs. Oh, what is this? Arrow up, water flow off. Arrow down, water flow on. Lift operates only when pressure equals 100. Oh, God. Really? Really? Oh, hi. Oh, man. I can barely see these. Alright, hang on. Nope. No. Alright. So, let's assume... Yeah, that fountain is full of some pretty pukey people. Okay. What did we say it was? Up is off, down is on, because that's intuitive. On. Here, so that it has to come this way. Close. Oh, I can barely see this. Fortunately, I can zoom in. I just can't see chat while I'm doing it, so... I'll be back in a moment. Okay. Open. Close. That's closed. That's not a junction. I'll turn that off. This would be open. Around here. That's closed. This way. Up. Okay, so we should have. But it's not. Why not? I have to come back to this one. The difficulty spike on this is a little ridiculous sometimes. I guess we can leave through the front door. Can't leave through the front door. Of course not. Still can't do anything with this. There's Supposed to show me your map, aren't you?
Oh, it's you again.
Yeah. But you said you had a map.
Oh, it's you again.
Come on. Why can't I do anything with these? Ugh.
Okay. Say, I'm a little tired of the regular old card games like poker and blackjack and the like. What do you say we try something different? A game of intellect. When I take the first card and put it on the bottom of the pile.
Oh, first goes on the bottom.
Then place the next one face up. Then the next one on the bottom of the pile. And the following one face up, and so on, till all the cards are on the table. What order do the cards need to be in to end up with this alternating pattern of kings and queens? Take your time. Let me know when you're ready.
Alright, that one's second. Whoa, hello, what? That one's second. Now this one's first. Is it cheating if I just go get a deck of cards? Alright, thinking is very boring to watch, unfortunately. We have cards over there. I think I'm gonna go get some cards. I'll be right back. Back. Cards out. Oh. All right, we've got king and queen of each suit, it looks like. I want to say this is how we solved it last time, too. Thank you. I mean, honestly, part of the reason why I wanted to have cards is so that I could actually, like, mess with it visually without having to deal with the janky-ass display. Because it's really, really low res. And it's hard for me to make out what's going on. Plus, things tend to, let's see, that's Queen of Spades. Clubs goes there, then Queen of Spades goes there. With them all shuffling as I move them around, it gets hard for me to keep track of them mentally. Let's see here. King of Diamonds. King of Diamonds. Queen of Diamonds. King of Clubs. Uh-oh, the cat's back. Hi, kitten. This is a super professional stream. Okay. Widget. Alright, so this card went on the bottom. This card, yeah, was first on the bottom. It's like half math and half spatial relations, and I'm having trouble colliding them in my brain right now. Widget, you're not helping me think. I know you're trying to, but you're really not helping. Widget. Cat, please. Boy, it's hard to think when the cat's meowing at me all the time. No. You know you're not allowed to do that. Widget. Sorry about this. Widget. Sit there and grouse at me. Okay. That's wrong. Widget, you are really not helping me concentrate at all. Alright, I'm gonna go with Zad's suggestion and see if it works. We've got 7. Five, one. Hang on. See, the reason why I'm having trouble with this is because the cards swap places when I move them. And so it's hard for me to keep track of where everything is. Okay, so 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're not thinking about quitting, are you?
Ah.
Have another go.
This is garbage. This is a garbage puzzle.
Go away! I love giving money away.
God. Okay. I think I need to I need to take a break because I've been streaming for 2 hours, and B, I need to take a break because Widget is being a butt and won't shut up. I'm going to take a break for about 5 or 10 minutes, and I'll be back. So I'm just going to swap it over to standby mode, so that auto streaming or auto hosting doesn't kick in or anything. I will be back in a few minutes, so please stand by. Hello, everybody. Let's resume. Guy.
Listen.
Oh, no, okay. I can click and you can stop talking.
Okay. Say, I'm a little tired of the regular old card games like poker and blackjack and the like. What do you say we try something different? A game of intellect. When I take the first card and put it on the bottom of the pile, then place the next one face up, then the next one on the bottom of the pile, and the following one face up, and so on, until all the cards are on the table, what order do the cards need to be in to end up with this alternating pattern of kings and queens? Take your time. Let me know when you're ready.
This is a garbage puzzle. First card was on the bottom. Then the next card, put it on the bottom, followed by this one. Thank you. is. Sorry, I'm sure this is absolutely riveting to watch, but I am just losing my mind over this. You know, it's annoying because I looked up a walkthrough for this, and the walkthrough is garbage. The walkthrough just says, play them in this order from left to right, queen, king, queen, queen, king, king, king. It's like, but you didn't give me the suit, and that's important. I have to have the suit, not just the... this walkthrough is junk.
Thank you.
I think I'd be better at this because I program for a living, but you'd be horribly wrong.
You know, I could do this all day long.
Please don't.
How about you?
This is Kakao, and you've won again.
You know, this guy reminds me of John Bly from The Adventures of Briscoe County. And it's kind of unsettling.
Listen, that last gent just about cleaned me.
Nope.
Okay. Say, I'm a little tired of the regular old card games like poker and blackjack and the like. What do you say we try something different? A game of intellect. When I take the first card and put it on the bottom of the pile, then place the next one face up, then the next one on the bottom of the pile, and the following one face up, and so on, until all the cards are on the table, what order do the cards need to be in to end up with this alternating pattern of kings and queens? Take your time. Let me know when you're ready.
That one goes there, and that one goes there, I know. That's easy. So that's one, then two. Then. Three. What you got for me, Zad? All right, let's give that a try. Two. Part of what takes so long to do this is just that it's hard for me to make out the stupid cards because the display is so small on my monitor. Let's see. 2, 4, 6, 1, 5.
Another go.
Telephone.
Another winner. Congratulations.
Okay. Say, I'm a little tired of the regular old card games like poker and blackjack and the like. When I take the...
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay. 2. 4. Six. 1, 5, 3, 7.
Thank you.
next time. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Crap, and I just shuffled all my real cards up too, so I get to do this again. I hate this puzzle.
You're not thinking about quitting, are you?
I hated it when I did it as a kid, and I still hate it, because it's stupid.
Go away! I love giving money away!
Okay, when I take the first card, put it on the bottom of the pile. Then place the next one face up. Then the next one on the bottom of the pile. And the following one face up, and so on, till all the cards are on the table. What order do the cards need to be in to end up with this alternating pattern of kings and queens? Take your time. Let me know when you're ready.
So, 2 goes on the table. Ah! Stop it! Okay. 2 goes on the table. Then 4 goes on the table. So we have... goes on the table. Four goes on the table. I'm getting there, hang on. 6 goes on the table. Then 1 goes on the table. Then 3 goes on the table. No. 2, 4, 6, 3. No, 2, 4, 6, 1. Sorry. 5, 3, 7. Please be right.
You know?
Oh my God.
I could do this all.
This is Cakeout, and you've won again!
Okay. Say, I'm a little tired of the regular old card games like poker and blackjack and the like. What do you say we try something different? A game of intellect. When I take the first card and put it on the bottom of the pile, then place the next one face up, then the next one on the bottom of the pile,
and the following one face up, and so on, until all the cards are on the table. What order do the cards need to be in to end up with this alternating pattern of kings and queens? Take your time. Let me know when you're ready.
Hang on, Widget's being a butt. Alright, let's try this one more time. Widget, be quiet, please. Okay. So, two goes on the table. Widget. Client, then four goes on the table. It's Queen of Clubs. Six goes on the table, that's King of Hearts. It might be, let me try this one more time this way, hang on. 2, 4, 6, 1. That's the Queen of Spades. Then 5 is the King of Diamonds. Widget, please be quiet. Then 3, then 7. Yeah, I think it is reversed. Hang on. So, that one, and that one, this is 2, 4, no, I was right the first time, get back, 6. Okay, let's try that. Oh my god, we did it!
Well, I'll be. You figured it out. Here.
Hooray! Thank you, Zed. I really appreciate that, because I was gonna go absolutely bonkers. Yay, we got a key!
You got my keys. They're not much good without my carburetor.
Bonk.
Of course, I could see clear to parting with it.
Oh no, he said something and it cut off. Probably for a price. Yay, I got it right. Wait, Jake, you're very pointy. Come on. Let's watch a video while I try and get Widget to stop. Hooray! Yeah, it is misleading since he goes from right to left, but they expect you to do it from left to right. That's annoying and stupid. But whatever, we got the puzzle done. Hooray! that. Because I'm pretty sure the carburetor goes in the engine.
Not yet.
Not yet. Stop it. Okay. Let's deal with this thing next. Arrow up, water off. Arrow down, water on. Lift only operates when pressure is 100. Yeah, not yet is not super helpful. Okay, let's just turn everything off. Now. This comes in from over here. Ah! No. Not what I wanted to do. Okay. So this comes in from the right and goes into the thing. Right? Yeah. That's right. Yeah, but if they gave proper feedback, Zadok, then this wouldn't be a frustrating puzzle game. It would be, you know, a lot better. Don't want to go there, because that just disappears into the wall, and God only knows where that goes. So, I'm going to go through this junction. Actually, let's backtrack. Let's backtrack, that's the better idea. Hey, we did it. All right. Let's see here. I'm only going to go for a few more minutes, and then we'll sign off for the night, but I think once we hit 3 hours, I think that'll do it for the night. If only because I need to deal with the fact that my cat is incessant about needing attention. Okay, so we got the lift working. The lift is working. Oh boy. button. I beg your pardon, that's not what I wanted you to do. That's okay, but why are you doing that? Yeah, the loom's pretty quick, but I think it's because the animation for it is tied to the CPU speed. And so it's a little bit wigged out. Do I need a different thing, maybe? Actually, you know what? Let's put this in the loom, push the button. Oh, but we can't leave without it. Great. That's weird. Hey, we got a crank. A thing.
Not yet.
That we can't use yet. So let's go around to the front. Bang.
Hey, it's Daddy Don here at KCAL, and coming up is that sweet little ditty Dynamite Show. But first, here's a word from our sponsor, Bob's Tappin' and Blastin'. Here at Bob's, we've been short of dynamite since the discovery of that big boondoggle mine. But rest easy, we just got us a big new shipment. And to celebrate, we're offering a special promotion. One case free to the first to telegraph. That's right, absolutely free and gratis. All you gotta do is telegraph us at Dynamite, that's D-Y-N-A-M-I-T-E. Hey, how about that? And here it is, as promised, Dynamite Shawl by Howlin' Hollerin'.
Oh, goody. Okay, dynamite. D-Y-N-A-M-I-T-E. What does that spell? Spells dynamite. Dash, dot, dot. Y is dash. Dash, dot, dash, dash. N. dot A dot dash. M dash dash I dot 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 T dash E dot. Make these dots look more obvious. Okay, let's punch in some letters. This is going to be infuriating. There's a little bit of a delay caused by the caused by the virtualization. Let's back up just in case I need to reset. Okay. So tedious. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the way that this executes at all. You know what, I think I might call it here for the night, because this is going to drive me bonkers. So, thank you, Zad and Ellery, for watching. I think Ellery is already gone, though. Thank you guys so much. Earlier, I'll be putting this up on YouTube. Probably have to trim it a little bit, but, you know, we'll get it up and pick this up again next week. So, see you guys next week, Friday, 7 p.m. Pacific, and until then, goodbye.